Sally won $25 for her science fair project. Her project cost $12.57 to prepare. How much did Sally actually make as a profit? All right, so we have $25, and we have $12.57. So we have a 0 minus 7, which we can't do. Oh, and this is also a 0, so we keep moving to the left. Now we make that 5 into a 4. That makes this into a 10. Now we take that, remove a number, make that 9, and move the 10 over here. 10 minus 7 is 3. 9 minus 5 is 4. We have the decimal. 4 minus 2 is 2, and 2 minus 1 is 1. 12.43. B.